The coronavirus makes some people sick, some people don't know they have it and spread it, and for others, the virus is deadly. But how do you know if you're infected?
The test that basically tells you if you're infected or not, the one that uses the cotton swab, is a test that looks for the virus's genetic material.
That cotton swab collects a sample from the back of your throat and up your nose. That's where the virus likes to hang out. The sample is then sent to a lab for analysis.
And it compares the sample that the doctor would get on a swab to a known sample of the virus's genetic material.
If there is a match, you have the coronavirus.
If you test negative, you could be free of it and not have the coronavirus, or the sample may not have caught the virus's genetic material.
It takes 3 to 5 days to get the results of a genetic swab test. An antigen test would take minutes.
An antigen test is going to look for proteins on the surface of the virus instead of looking for the genetic material inside the virus.
But there is no antigen test currently available.
The hope is we will soon, so people can get rapid results while going to the doctor's office or the clinic and know immediately whether or not they have coronavirus.
The other test everyone is talking about is the antibody or serological test. This is a blood test that will tell you if you've already been infected with the coronavirus and recovered.
So if you get a virus or an infection, your immune system is going to make antibodies. And these antibodies are little proteins that'll help you fight off the infection if your body ever sees it again.
If you have antibodies, you may be able to fend off the coronavirus if you're exposed to it in the future.
It takes about a week or two after an infection for your body to build up antibodies.
What we don't know is how long that immunity will last.
But based on everything we know about the previous SARS virus, the one that's related to this coronavirus, the immunity should last at least a couple years. But again, we still need to get more data to figure this out.
There are only a handful of antibody tests approved by the Food and Drug Administration. Getting an accurate result is important in determining who may be able to donate blood plasma to help people who are severely ill with COVID-19.
And donate antibodies to help other people recover faster from coronavirus infections.
An antibody test would also be helpful in determining herd immunity,
which is where enough people in the population have immunity against this coronavirus that the virus can no longer spread from human to human.
Getting herd immunity can only happen with the development of a vaccine, stopping the spread of the coronavirus in its tracks. Reggie Aki, ABC7 News.